So Stimulo is a protocol that allows your stretch mark to be reduced on a cellular level and build upwards. So it breaks the fibrosis of the stretch mark, and then it allows your cells to completely restore that stretch mark. Or say you have an acne scar and there's a depression in the scar, what it does is it allows that scar to be filled up with your own cells, because we're stimulating the fibroblasts in those areas, which is the working force of the skin, to produce certain things such as collagen, elastin, hyaluronic acid to fill up naturally. In terms of aftercare, it depends on the initial skin condition. So it's up to your physician, your dermatologist or your practitioner to isolate what the skin condition is, and then afterwards to identify the treatment pathway. And that's something we would do. We'd isolate the cause, the condition, and then decide what the treatment pathway would be.